Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo. Hold up.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Major 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Excellent. Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all. You got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Locked on.
Missile away.
Bandit hit.
I'm hit!
Cyclops 3, box 2.
That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Locked on. Go down.
Powering main system. Code blue. Skipping sequence of 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
Shot from Stonehenge.
All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower or something. This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Kick it into overdrive. Your only focus should be Stonehenge.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few quid are going to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger, Menhir 5. We managed to drive off about half of the
ground acquired. That's right, we're sleeping.
I see it. This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Make sure everyone gets back alive. The enemy air support knows what it's doing. They're pounding us.
Destroyed. I'll take him out.
Strider 1, APC destroyed.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
This light coming, break!
Oh, baby, we're saved! Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
The enemy isn't
letting more hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Lead the enemy aircraft to the LRSSC. Our target is on the ground.
What did you say?
Slide back,
Fire 6.
I didn't think fighters were capable of maneuvering like that. They must be the LRSSG.
Strider Squadron, if you get lost, head towards Trigger. Vendor 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
We can't afford to let Stonehenge fall. We're really counting on that air support.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
I never thought I'd see numbers like this. Guess that's how you know it's important.
Their reinforcements have air support.
The enemy just keeps coming. Just go where support was requested.
Cyclops Squadron, understood.
Luca, over.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
This is Men here 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
This is a goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
We can see this boat from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
And their escorts. Bearing 170.
Shit. I want to go smack them down, but those trees below are hanging on by a thread. Do you want me to choose?
Time to take them out.
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Strider 1, bandit destroyed.
I think I've had enough dance advice to last me a lifetime.
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. Should all be over.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Commencing mission.
at Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Missile.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.